The Russian leader said he absolutely did not meddle in our election, President Trump says.